Welcome to this video tutorial on how to add an Aruba access point to your network. This is the Aruba access point I use in this video. You use an Ethernet cable to connect the Aruba access point to your router or switch. Then you use a Windows computer and use an IP address scanning software to find the IP address of the Aruba access point. This is the IP address I found. I use it to access Aruba. You are taken to the Aruba login screen. The default username is admin. I'm using a new firmware version, so the password is the device's serial number. In old firmware versions, the password is admin. This is my device serial number. After logging in for the first time, you are asked to create a new admin password. To ensure safety, you should create a strong enough admin password. Very quickly, you have arrived at the Aruba Access Point Management page. Next, you set the country or you choose Aruba like me. You then skip cloud setup and go to the next step. Here you create a new wireless network. Follow these steps to create a new wireless network. After setting up the wireless network name, you go to Wireless Network Security Settings. This password is used when you want to connect to the Aruba access point, so write it down for use in the next step. You just need to set up the wireless network name and wireless network password, leave the other parameters as default. It takes a few minutes to apply the changes. In the next videos, I will show you how to manage multiple Aruba access points or create a mesh network. Above are the steps to add an Aruba hotspot. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.